of delusions, but this is the all-time weakest bluff that I've ever... Jesus Christ! What are you doing?
He's cutting your time in half. 10 minutes.
What is your problem?
Oh, I had all my problems removed. My entitlement, my narcissism, my crippling loneliness, my irrational attachments. They must be somewhere. They ain't over here, bro.
I'm not going back in there!
Honestly, I don't care either way. I hate having you in me. And when I say honestly, you can believe it, because we both know I'm too healthy to lie. Watch.
All right! Knock it off! You're not impressing anyone. Morty, not that I give a but are you okay?
Jesus Christ, it hurts!
Relax. Quit your bitching. You're gonna be fine. Grandpa's here. You think that's funny?
You gotta have a sense of humor about these things. Oh, wait, you can't. You're literally incapable of seeing the bigger picture. I guess it's just funny because you've never done anything but complain about me being in charge, but if I ever gave you the wheel, we'd be dead in 5 minutes.
Rick!
You poor, dumb, sick animal.
Rick!
Just do it! Just do it, you piece of...
I'm back, baby! Regular Rick! Master of both worlds!